Yes. Good evening. I'm eating chili con carne again, but it's only 3 p.m. I'm a little bit tired again today, so I like to eat very early and then just go to bed. Not to sleeping, but just relax, watching Star Trek and YouTube. Watching Star Trek. It's 3:20. It's soon 3:30. Let's get some water. We'll have a Danish video. We have a Danish video that's ready. So let's drink some water. Then I will upload this. So tomorrow is Friday, but I'm kind of out of money, so I cannot do anything. I'm not going to spend any money the whole weekend. Let's clean a bit. I forgot it on my Danish YouTube video. When I'm cooking food, I used to do this. Let's dishwash this one. But the food is still hot. So let's eat. So it's Friday and Monday and 1 week I will get my YouTube money. Not this Monday, but next Monday. I have to try saving some of the money, like $100. I have to try do that always, because I need to have a saving. I need to have a saving to 1 month's rent, apartment and bills, and food and pocket money, and like $1,000 more. So that's like $3,000. So I need to have a saving on like $3,000, so if my pension stops, I can pay my bills myself. Is the food is still hot? So let's eat and then go to bed. Now it's 14 September, Friday weekend, Monday 18, and then Monday 25 I'll get my YouTube money. I did only spend like $10 on my credit cards, so my payment will still drop, but I have to stop spending. I have to stop spending money on my credit card. I have like $10 left my bank accounts. A little bit of cola, but let's save it for next week. Maybe my old mom will visit this weekend and get me a little bit cola. But My Old Mom is Still og Soon 80. My old mom is soon age 80. She's not supposed to go helping me shopping food and cleaning and washing my clothes.